Charges for three men arrested in the killing of an El Dorado County Sheriff's deputy. Deputy Brian Ishmael was shot and killed while responding to a burglary at an illegal marijuana grow last year in Somerset. The new indictment includes charges of first and second degree murder, plus accessory to murder. The men were already indicted on federal charges.